Most of the time, humpback whales in Alaska feed on krill. These small shrimp-like crustaceans thrive here. In waters enriched by upwelling currents and glacial nutrients, the tiny krill might be harder to catch if humpback whales had teeth, but they don't.
Instead of teeth, humpback whales have baleen. It's a kind of strainer that hangs from the roof of their mouth. It lets the water through, but allows them to trap these tasty morsels like the fish and the krill.